So this is a normal Rubik's Cube, and normally when you turn the top layer, that's what happens. However, using a very special magic trick, you can make each of the corners change color as you turn the top layer like this.